Why did I do it individually? That's funny.
Sure.
Tactical battle imminent.
Did I do something wrong? Oh my god. Oh my god. Did I mess up right now? Come on. Retreat from battle. Let's get out of here. Go. Oh boy. Nobody saw that. Nothing happened. Yeah, start a new campaign. Okay. Medium, hard, easy, medium, hard. Yeah, hard.
Everyone has a price.
Oh, it's Zan. And I can't wait to play using Uri Fenn. Oh my god, Uri Fenn is so awesome. He's force sensitive, apparently, which is kind of weird, but... Indeed, I shall learn from my mistakes. Oh wait, it seems like my monitoring is not working. It seems like my audio monitoring is not working for whatever reason. I think, yeah, okay, now that's better. Okay, now I can actually hear my voice in my headset. Sorry about that. As we can, Rebel Alliance forces have launched their first attack on the Galactic Empire. Now, we sort of pretty strict from the Empire's implement of the Death Star. However, the battle between the Empire and the Alliance are not the only obviously I'll have to catch up. Tiber Zan, Crime Lord, and former associate of Jabba the Hutt works to free himself from the spice mines of Kessel and plots his revenge on an unknowing galaxy. While Tiber puts his plans in motion, his Lieutenant Uri Fenn, hey, there he is, speeds towards Kessel in the hired starship, the Millennium Falcon. Sorry, I almost missed out on that. Otherwise, the audio would have been completely fucked up for the recording. Because I have to get together. I have to do some light editing on this once I'm done and put up the VOD later. Oh, I'm playing on a much bigger screen than last time. I went like that when I did this like last time several months ago. I was playing on a 24-inch and now 27-inch, and I'm like, I can notice details like the Star Destroyers that I didn't notice before. Oh my god, I'm getting screen tearing. Do I need to turn on VSync? I think I might need to. Oh, Jabba! Jabba, you're looking a little weird again. I forgot how weird you looked.
Visiting hours are over, Jabba. If you're looking for your stolen artifact, don't worry. I've got it in safekeeping.
My mic volume is low. Is that better? Is that better?
Please send an associate to pay me a visit. I need the company. You'll still never find your lost ancient artifact. What a shame. The artifact now belongs to me. You can forget about getting it back. You may think you've wiped out the consortium, but my reach is farther than you think. You are the one who should be watching your back, Jabba.
Pesca bora na wana tunta, recebongo bora juntawa. Inapanoia, oya na wipe.
I think whatever the artifact is, it's just a bunch of drugs, you know. Jabba needs his fix real bad. It's like he's on meth.
Uri, come in at once. Do you read me, Uri?
Uri here. We are the system as planned.
I'm accelerating our plans. Jabba has sent some of his lackeys to finish the job he couldn't. Get that ship landed now. I'll set things in motion here.
Captain Solo wanted more time to slip past the Imperial defenses. I believe I can motivate him with additional credits.
We need to make sure that neither Jabba nor the Empire has discovered the location of our hidden palace on Ryloth.
There has been no unusual activity near Ryloth. The Hutts are unaware of our palace there, and the Imperials have extended themselves trying to quell the rebellion. We will be able to expand our operations quickly upon your return.
The partnership with Jabba was a mistake. No more alliances. We're going to do this our way. We'll corrupt planets one by one and crush all those who oppose us.
So Uri is speaking with him on the hologram. Okay, so there's a bit of... Okay,
I'm not
one second.
Around for the Imperial fleet to get here. Make it snappy.
Okay.
Yeah, well, keep the engines warm.
And you must be Tiber Zahn.
A bounty hunter. How very appropriate. I would tell you to send my regards to Jabba, but you won't get the chance.
I'll tell him when I pick up my bounty.
You'd be smart to leave with your skin intact before the prison riot I've planned kicks off, which should be any moment now.
I'll be gone by then.
You're right. Sooner than you thought. Perfect timing.
And in comes Uri.
Move quickly to the landing site. I had the power on your blaster upgraded while you were imprisoned. It should prove very effective. Come, the Zahn Consortium awaits your return.
I've been here far too long already. I assume you've arranged for a hasty departure. This way.
And it begins.
There's some stormtroopers here wondering why I'm not loading cargo. You better hurry up or I'm leaving.
Unleash upon them! Be alert! Attack!
I'll bribe these fools to aid in my escape.
This way. Kill all enemies!
I got lost. Oh wait.
You man,
I got confused for a second.
Come with me.
Come on, everyone.
Which lowlife shall I dispose of? Hit them.
Tiber's escaped. Head for the gates.
Come with me, men. And the Zahn Consortium.
I have to make sure Uri does not get killed. I remember I kept on losing this mission in the beginning because Uri ended up dying.
I confirm your transmission.
Oh, whoop, I missed that.
Let's go.
Who stands in my way? My patience.
More of you guys. Come on.
Destination received. Now's our chance. Be there shortly. I'll be there.
Get those guards.
All right.
Don't waste my time. They will be taken care of.
Come on, Uri. Do your thing.
This better be worth my time. Time is short. You had better be certain.
I await your instruction. Very well.
Okay, they're not targeting any of my hero characters, so that's great.
Where next? The enemy will pay.
Wait. There are some droids.
I forgot what the counters were. So rocket launchers to target armor.
Nonsense. Send the prisoners. It's not as if I intend to bring them with us on the ship.
Do not make me wait.
You're not paying me enough for this. I'm in space in 2 minutes, with or without you.
Ill. I'll take them out.
Yeah, I got it. Move, guys, move.
Location. They will be taken care of.
Okay, Uri is taking some damage.
Choose wisely.
What can I do for you?
Who will suffer the consequences?
Hey, that was...
Hold on a second. Where's my cargo? And what's with all these people? I'm not running a passenger ship.
I'm your cargo, Captain Solo. Don't worry about the prisoners. They found their way in here. They can find their own way out.
Whoa. Wait a minute. Your man said this was just a spice run. Now, of course, I never believed that nonsense about a spice run, but I didn't count on an Imperial prison riot.
I'll double your already considerable fee.
I know, Chewie. I get the feeling we don't have much choice if we want to leave here with our skins attached. Get aboard now, we're leaving.
Let's go, Uri. We need to reestablish our criminal network as soon as possible. With Jabba posting a bounty on my head, every bounty hunter in the galaxy will be out to stop us.
Have they not heard of the tragedy of your dishonorable daimyo, the treacherous? All right, here we are at the map. Pause. Am I?
Stay in prison is not.
Okay, yeah. Pause, mate. Pause. Okay. I need to use what are they called? Revilers, corruptors, whatever they're.
And wonders for the Zahn Consortium.
Hello there, Saul Escola. Hello, yo, guys.
We need to move quickly. Is there anything left, Uri?
We have only a few outdated speeders.
Defilers. I can't remember the name.
Deserted us once you were imprisoned. What are your orders?
We shall do as we've always done, Uri. There are always worlds that are ripe for corruption. through Imperial and Rebellion planets, will spread corruption and rebuild the Zaan Consortium into a crime network that once again will be feared throughout the galaxy.
Then we will need Defilers.
Oh, there, that, yeah. The, yeah, okay. Okay, okay, yeah, Defilers. And then each Defiler has basically a detachment that I can use. If I'm not mistaken, if I remember correctly. Oh my god, just hearing Star Wars music in the background.
Need something done.
There's a remote Imperial colony on Hanager. If we start by subverting the Imperial officials there,
off you go.
It shouldn't attract undue attention.
DT, yo, what is up, everyone? If we're gonna drop him in Hanager. Now to pronounce it. Okay. And then.
My skills are yours to command.
Oh, yeah, spread corruption. Yeah.
Of course, we could set up another racketeering operation there. But I believe in order to truly make our mark, we need intimidation.
I need the Merc Assault Squad and two of these guys. I remember Galactic Conquest, how it was either me destroying Admiral Ackbar or Admiral Ackbar being the undefeatable. Wait, is he spreading corruption? Yeah, well, here we go. I remember I struggled with this one as well. Like,
our forces will be overwhelmed by Nogri assassins. I have heard boastful rumors of their battle skills, so this should be a good challenge.
There's a need to go on planet and bribe the Nogri Death Commandos away from the pay of Darth Vader by carefully taking the time to change the alliance of a small group of these powerful commandos. Great rewards can be obtained. Our Defiler has assembled a strike team of our reservists to accomplish our goal.
Destroying the base camps and killing Commander Malenth will open this planet.
Oh yeah, I can build this up.
Imperial influence.
Pause. Which one is the anti-infantry one? No. Ah, whatever. Jesus Christ. How do I cancel?
My blades are sharpened and ready for battle.
Well, too bad, that's already built up. They're gonna come and try and take over this one. I remember the AI is like programmed to like to place a high priority on this and then build over here, so
make sure you're covered.
Hey, it's my brand to go and pick up the hardest difficulty. It makes no sense. It makes no sense sometimes, but I do not make sense. I'm not trying to make sense.
Supporting allied units.
I should have built. Okay, I thought that wasn't a bad idea, I think.
Swamp speeder reporting. Fire. Yes, Commander.
I am ready.
Waiting your orders. Course set. Target acquired.
Okay, yeah, destroy these nests, these bases, these spawn points. Oh my, no.
Enemy sighted.
We can provide all the backup you need.
We'll move as long as we're paid. Lock and load. We're attacking immediately.
I await your request.
Your coin is good. We're ready to fight. We'll
all right. Move back.
Warm up. Changing course.
Watching for enemy fire.
A fight it is.
Supporting allied units.
Test of my skills.
Come on, Uri. Do your thing.
What is your plan? A fight it is.
So basically, oh wait, yeah, I forgot. I have to. This wall is actually a huge problem.
That will suffice.
Copy.
The wall is actually going to be a huge problem because it prevents me from targeting the thing. I have to destroy the wall or actually run around it. All the while, I'll be taking some huge losses.
We'll back up where we can.
Oh yeah, that's plenty of losses. Plenty of enemy losses on that side. Personal cloaking field and then sonic stunner. I'm thinking, trying to think, is there going to be a turret over here? I don't know. I don't know if there's a turret on this side. There's one here and there's another on the other side. I'm not sure.
They will not know what hit them.
Make sure you're covered.
I've been here, alright? I am going.
Yep, go with you, Rai. Just soak up all the hits.
I shall go there. On my way.
Yurai is gonna be soaking up all the hits. That just works. It just works. Okay, well that's not good. Lost one guy there.
I am here at your request.
Okay, so I think I'm just gonna avoid taking out this turret. It's not my best interest to take out. Okay, so we destroyed that base. We're gonna run around. I'm not gonna bother with.
We're combat ready.
I'm not gonna bother with this turret. It's gonna take.
I am ready.
It's gonna take way too much.
This way, man.
It's gonna be way too much damage.
Adding to coordinates.
I stand ready.
At least Yurai replenishes his health. That's useful.
All right, assisting. I await your request. I am going.
We're proceeding with caution.
What is it? I shall go there. Attacking at once.
Support fire ready.
On my way.
All right.
Swamp speeder ready. Engaging enemy.
Taking lookout positions.
Right away.
We have to assist these bums.
Okay, there's gonna be more. No, there's gonna be more spawn points on this side as well, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes.
We're ready to
of
assist.
Course.
We're getting. Okay, there's one here. Correct.
Assault squad reporting.
Entering your potential plan. Indeed.
Come on, Yurai. Do
we
your thing.
Appreciate your credits.
Oops.
Ready for action. I wait for your signal.
Okay, I think I lost one guy.
I will.
Oh no. No.
It will be done. A test of my skills.
Okay, I took way too many losses in this fight. In this section.
Indeed.
Okay, run back. Just run back. Everyone run back.
Changing course.
Proceeding.
Pushing forward.
I am on my way.
I would rather Yurai do deal with that force.
Proceeding. What do you need? I am on my way.
What okay, guys, do your thing. I'll have Yurai defend your flank.
Swamp speeder reporting.
Yurai, do your thing.
They will not know what hit them. All right.
Can group control select control? Oh my god, that's too much. It's too much. I've always been terrible at micromanaging units in these RTS games.
Oh,
like Age of Empires, like these style of RTS
ready.
Games. So,
very well.
Most
orders
enemy bases are destroyed. There's gonna be, no, run away, guys.
Right away.
On my way.
Moving out.
Yes.
Can I kite these guys all the way to my turret?
Indeed.
Ground support in position.
I will.
Supporting allied units.
I wanna kite those. I don't know if these guys respawn. I'm not sure if these Imperial units respawn.
I am on my way.
Make sure you're covered.
I would very much like to pull them away.
Very
like
well.
Oh no, it doesn't seem like they're gonna come much farther.
That will suffice.
I do not want to fight them under fire from the turret.
I am going.
Ah, come on, move!
I will enjoy this.
Fire.
If necessary.
Target acquired.
Okay, well.
I shall go there.
Let's move out.
They weren't too difficult to defeat.
On my way.
Yes.
We're proceeding with
caution. I'm not sure. I don't wanna rush in like at the very end. Like this is gonna be the toughest part. I'm not sure what else is hiding over here in the fog of war. There's a turret. The turret is already going to do enough damage. Then I'm not sure if there are any enemies over here. I think I destroyed all of their spawn points. Like all of their nests. I'm awaiting Wolf's orders. You know Wolf's advice. Advise me, Wolf. I will get me another cup of my chop. I took more losses. Am I too far gone? Is this like too many losses to make this possible? whatever it is, it's like the base over here or whatever point I have to capture or destroy.
Yes, Commander.
Hey, give me, command, give me sir. Speeders, okay?
Oh,
wait. Come on, speeders,
ready,
do your thing.
Heading out. Fall out. Let's move out.
Oh, no, no. Oh, wait. Is it possible to dodge projectiles in this game? Because I'm pretty sure none of those hits actually, like, hit. Like, can you dodge projectiles in this game? Like kind of like Age of Empires 2?
Awaiting orders. Copy.
Oh, wait. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? No, no, no. Hunt for enemies? No, don't do that, actually. Okay, so distract, and then I can cloak. Oh, okay, I thought, is there no stealth? Okay, it only applies to Yuri, so it's not a, okay. How long does the stealth thing last? How long does the stealth effect last? And this is so intense, it feels like an actual war. What am I looking like right now? 140 frames a second? I expected more. Yeah, this is 2006. This is 2006 games decided for single core CPUs. Okay. Oh, no. Sorry, I need to turn off my phone because it's causing interference on the microphone. I think you guys could hear that. Yeah, I'm going to turn that off right now. Anyway. Okay, we've got to go.
Reporting.
Here goes.
May I be of assistance?
There's our target. Move in.
Oh, my God.
What is your plan?
Yes. Oh, my God.
Attacking at once. Of course.
Is this enough? Is this enough? Is this enough?
Proceeding. I will take care of it.
Oh, what?
Well,
I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it. I didn't know it was that easy. I thought I had to. Oh my God. Oh, I did it on my first attempt. We did it, guys. We did it.
I'm sure Jabba.
Okay, let's just take a breather. Okay, let's just have a mini celebration. We did it. We did it, guys, on our first go. Well, do those losses even count? Like, after I take over the planet, do those units even stay with me? No, I thought there was something to destroy. I thought there was something to destroy. Like, I wasn't sure. Okay, well. Okay.
Is aware of our movements. Setting up a racketeering operation on Shola. We'll let him know that we're back in business.
Mission log updated.
All right, let's set up. That was quick. We were only like 30 minutes in, and actually 20 minutes of gameplay, and we like basically did all that. That took me like 2 hours the first time I did it, just over and over. It was painful.
Easily done.
Racketeering. Still need three of these guys. How do I okay, I need to recruit.
Recruiting soldiers.
Three of these guys of mercenary assault squads. Okay, that's interesting. No, so I don't have to. I only have to complete the objective. It doesn't matter how many I end up losing. Just complete the objective and that's it. Yeah, it's important to know.
Assault squad reporting.
Come on, I need more.
Assault squad reporting.
Okay. Wait, why are there only two? Hey, move. Why can't he move? Oh, wait, it's because it's paused. Oh, I forgot. Things don't move when they're paused. Like, you have to... Okay, well. Why did I do it individually? That's funny.
Sure.
Tactical battle imminent.
Did I do something wrong? Oh my god. Oh my god. Did I mess up right now? Oh my god, did I just mess up? Oh. Wait. Well, what the heck? What? Whoops. Did I do something wrong over there? I have a very strong feeling I messed up right there. But I could just run out of the space battle. I could just run out of the space battle if I needed to. I could evac from the space battle immediately. Well, begin, then I guess I have no choice. Magma rivers. Oh, I know the perfect place, you know, the one place that Darth Vader would never want to go to. This is the Star Wars equivalent of bringing a knife to a gunfight.
Transport ready.
Get me.
Sure.
I need to.
Right. I'll
keep
get
on.
There. On the way. Moving.
Move.
You got it. It's your money. I'll see what I can do.
Come on. Retreat from battle. Let's get out of here.
Going. Why not? Let's go.
I don't know how quickly they're gonna get over here.
If you say so. Fine.
Come on. Retreat.
Preparing for jump to light speed.
Oh boy. Nobody saw that. Nothing happened. They just happened to be wearing the same banners as their faction, whatever, returned to Galactic. Okay. That was funny. Okay, how interface? How do I wanna do the whole racketeering thing. How do I do that? Do I merge these guys into the same fleet and then send them? Oh, is time passing while this is all happening? Yeah. Okay, so I send the Defiler over to the planet, then what do I do? Even if the mercenary squads are on another planet? Okay, we'll resume game.
Progress will be swift.
Okay, so it doesn't have to be on the same planet, I was under the impression.
Excellent. Now that we've muscled in on Jabba's action, we have some credits to work with. I've identified Mandel Hypernautic supply shipments as an easy next target. Hire some pirates to ambush them.
Why Mandel Hypernautics?
I can only rely on my strategic intuition so long, Uri. Raiding the supply ships will provide us better equipment than what the Hutts are using.
And how will raiding their supply shipments gain you ships?
If the Mandel supply ships are suddenly being raided, they'll need to take appropriate steps to ensure security.
Mission log updated.
Okay, Mandalore. Oh, I didn't realize Mandel and Mandalore were the... Okay, I thought they were called Mandalorians, but okay. All right. So let's collect our thoughts right now. So what's my current objective? Corrupt Mandalore using piracy. How does that work? So do I send a Defiler? Also just... Hang on, is that... Oh, did I gain the Star Destroyer? Wait a minute. Oh no, do it. Is this mine? Didn't I corrupt that plant or something, or what? Or was it just to get the mercenary assault squads or whatever? Okay, so
recruiting.
Okay, interesting. So should I expect an attack from Nal Hutta? From the Huts? Okay, so we'll get multiple defilers in the
skills are yours to command.
So if they're corrupted units, what does that mean exactly? It's like they're on my side, but I don't get to control them directly. Well, okay,
easily done.
See what options do I have. So piracy, oh, it is gonna be Zan himself. Zan benefits, provides income through traffic, Okay, so this is like subterfuge, just gaining. Oh, space tactical combat. Okay.
Tactical battle imminent.
Okay, so this is gonna be my first space battle, actual space battle of the campaign. Let's go.
Men, the Zahn Consortium expects your best today. If everyone does their part, we'll not fail.
All right. So, population: Mandalorians, forest, jungle, desert. Quite diverse. Weather, rain. Piracy is going to be especially dangerous to set up around Mandalore. I would have to personally take charge to make this mission. Oh, this is like from Zan's perspective where he's writing it. That's interesting. Work against the vicious inhabitants of Mandalore and their brand of space fighters. Our defiler has assembled a strike team of our reservists to accomplish our goal.
We'll be facing the Mandalorian clan chieftains attempting to defend the space above their planet. Their proud warrior tradition means this will be a fight to the death.
I'm ready. Your tactics had better work.
So this is going to be effective against other starships.
What? There they are. I am ready. Prepare yourself. Priority if that is necessary.
Okay, get up.
Confirm your transmission. Moving.
They're targeting.
Blast boat here.
I need to target the shields. Which one's the shields? Oh, hangar, actually.
Who stands in my way? Destination received. Be there shortly. I'll be there.
These never blob space units. Okay, this is gonna be against Star Destroyers. It's gonna be effective. Okay, that's not actually effective against fighters.
Weapons charged.
Star Viper squadron reporting.
Yeah, target the fighters.
My patience wears thin. This better be worth my time.
Okay, I think it's just it's way too much. This is way too much for me to focus on. Yeah, target.
I'm under attack. Locking on. Drawing their fire. I'm losing my engine. Roger that.
It's just way too hectic.
I'm hit.
The enemy.
They got us targeted. On our way. Open fire. How about a little help?
Time is money.
Oh my god, this is an absolute mess. I might just end up winning, but hey, these losses don't even count, do they?
Yes, I'll take them out.
Man, this has a lot of hit points. Jesus Christ.
Please repeat the communication.
Oh boy, are we gonna lose this? Am I gonna lose this? Come on.
Ready, fire at will. Target the lasers. What is your order?
Well,
transmission is garbled. I didn't. Over.
Oh boy.
Order acknowledged.
Well, Zahn himself is still alive and healthy. Enemy spaceship is quite far away.
I am waiting. Understandably,
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, now they're actually targeting my ship. Oh boy. My shields are almost down. My shields are almost down. No, no, my shields are down. Come on, last hit point. Last hit point. Literally the last hit point. Okay, is that the end of the mission? Oh no. No, it's not, it is not the end of the mission, actually. It is actually not the end of the mission. Xan himself is gonna die soon. Oh boy.
I confirm your transmission. Moving.
Oh boy. I may have gone too far in a few places. Oh, I have to destroy this ship as well? Oh boy.
Destination received.
Oh.
Be there shortly.
Oh. Oh.
Don't waste my time.
Yeah, well, at least my shields are recovering. Will I be able to do this? Like, without.
Better be certain. Your tactics had better work. I see.
If I recover my shields all the way, will I be able to just eke out a victory, or is it just too far gone?
Location, if that is necessary. I confirm your transmission.
Okay, this is not gonna work out.
Destination received. Be there shortly.
Yeah, that's not gonna work out. Not gonna work out.
Lasers are gone.
Whoa, it's just so much, like, the icons for my, like, just too small for my eyes to make out what's going on. There's so much crap flying all over the screen. Like, I need to, okay, so I need to, but Xan himself is still alive. Like, he just like regenerate, or was I sent back to before the battle actually happened? What do you mean impossible to win? Impossible to win this. Oh, I forgot there's a stream delay. Okay, so you're talking about the battle. I thought you were talking about the whole campaign, but considering I'm the one at the helm, the whole campaign might be in jeopardy. Who knows?
Progress will be swift.
Tactical battle imminent.
Okay, let's try this again. This time, let me actually try and group units. Wait. So what's the exact control to group units? Like, will they stay, like, will it be like Shogun 2 where they're all like, they're all kept permanently in that group and I just click, like, will it be displayed in my UI that they're all in one group and I can just click on the group icon and it'll select them all? Okay, like, I want to know what the exact controls are. So control plus, like, what is it? Wait, my water. I need water. Oops. I need new water. One second. Oops, sorry about that. So I'm guessing if it's gonna be that way, like, group one should be like one group for fighters and then one group for bombers and one group for, like, starships, capital ships. Like, that's just a general, just a generally good setup. Sorry about that. It's just a generally effective setup. Well, okay, then I will do just that. So,
foreign clan chieftains attempting to defend the space.
So these are gonna be.
Their proud warrior tradition means this will
no,
be
no,
a
no,
fight
I don't want.
To the death.
Where's thin?
So this is a black. I already. Torpedo bomber. Okay, so these are all a bomber. That's gonna be group one.
This better be worth my time.
You want us to do what?
And then this is gonna be group two.
Say that again, please.
Does anyone doubt my ability? Be alert. Follow this direction.
Okay, so group
where
one.
Next. Don't waste my time. Time is short.
The enemy is approaching.
You had better be certain. Your tactics had better work.
Okay.
I copy. Movement orders confirmed. We're changing formation now. Right away.
Okay, so I'm
moving
slowly
out.
Getting the hang of this.
Heading out. Shifting to that vector now. Jumping to those coordinates now. Full speed ahead.
Watch the crossfire.
Keep going.
Our cover.
This way.
Get the coordinates.
Reporting. Yes, sir. Over there.
Ready to blow something up.
Yes, we're here. What
Where did
is
he
it?
Come from?
We're advancing.
Okay, okay,
position.
Okay. Fighters, fighters, do your thing. Do your thing.
Where are you?
Beginning approach.
I can't take another hit like that.
Someone cover me.
Do
I
not
fighters on
way. Bring them on.
Come on, fighters, do your thing.
Attack over here.
Oh man, this is just way too hectic. So, number one was my. Oh, we're already doing so much better. Oh, we're already doing so much better.
How about a little help?
I see.
Can anyone else see him?
They will not live.
Let's get moving.
Do not fail.
Where are you?
Yeah, a group two. I want group two.
For squadron reporting. Fire at will. Attacking. Targeting. Firing.
Oh man, this is just down to one hit point. That's way too many hit points. Yeah, everyone, go against. Everyone, just target the starship. Target the starship. Man, okay.
Our target priority is the laser cannons.
Will not come.
Direct fire on the engines.
You can't escape.
Target the engine
station.
Target the ion cannon battery. Oh my god.
Destroy the ion cannons. Disable those ion cannons.
Oh my god. Oh wait, so I. Even with all that, oh my god. Even with okay, this was way better than last time, but still.
We've lost our laser systems.
Oh. Okay, this was way better than last time already, but still, like that. I learned by beating my head against the wall some more. That's how I learned. I learned by getting beaten up. Okay, wait, so I don't know, like, is it me or does the space station have way too many hit points? Like, it takes so long to get anything, like, to destroy it. Yeah, I can tell. That was already way better than the previous attempt, but oof, I still have some way to go. Will this be the subject of our stream? We're just gonna the impossible battle, we're gonna overcome it. No, we are gonna overcome this. We will.
Recruiting.
I might run out of funds or get attacked by someone. Come on. We're close.
My skills are yours to command.
Let's do this again. Let's try this again. So wait, so my bomber group can drop multiple bombing runs on the hard points if he timed correctly. So how exactly is the timing? Do I need to like keep on giving them commands? Like, do I need to cancel the whole animation? Like if I, the moment they drop their bombs, I give them another attack order. Is that how it works? I could tell already. Does that battleship have a start out with shields? Because I don't know. When I finally got around to fighting it, the shields were completely gone, so I don't know. Oh shit. I didn't realize time was still passing. Oh, but there's such a select different target. You mean a different part of the space station or a completely different ship? Like from the space station to the battleship. Okay, so different parts of the station. I need to pay attention, because I need to not only give the attack order and pay attention to my groups and pay attention to enemy fighters, I also need to pay attention to the actual animations, like watch when the bombs are dropped and immediately queue up another order. So yeah, this is we're gonna be learning under pressure right now. Let's go.
Tactical battle imminent.
Men, the Zon will be facing the Mandalorian clan chieftains. Okay,
so
defend the space.
We're gonna put you into group one, and then fighters.
Tradition means this will be a fight to the death.
And this is gonna be. Oh wait, no, it's sorry. I didn't.
What? I am ready.
Control one.
Who stands in my way?
We're ready for action. Please repeat the communication.
My patience wears thin.
Okay, there we go.
Formation this way. This better be worth my time. If that is necessary.
Come on, guys. Go.
Let's go. Stay behind me. Talk to me. Tomorrow will not come.
We're heading out. Order acknowledged. Movement orders confirmed.
Can I dodge like turret fire?
Moving out.
Oh look, I dodged the turret fire.
Enemies incoming.
Time is money. You can't escape.
What is your order? Jump into those coordinates now. Full speed ahead. Keep going this way.
Yes. Our target is the
latest. Okay, fighters, incoming fighters.
Enemy target sighted.
I have a business to run.
I'm under attack.
You want something? The lasers are on target.
They've got us targeting.
Fighters, more fighter.
Lasers locked and ready.
Come on, get him.
How about a little help?
Engage target.
I am waiting.
We're running out of
shields and all else will fail.
I've got
it
disabled. Can anyone else see him?
Where are you?
Attack.
Fire.
Some more crap destroying.
Target the shield generator for destruction. Attacking. Destroy the shields and all else will fail.
Deliver them to their rising
again, please. We're advancing in position.
Come on, guys.
Attack. Fire.
Which low life shall I
destroy? Oh my god.
Is the laser cannons.
How about some action? Someone cover me!
Ah, this is just way too difficult. Oh my god!
Taking out the missile launchers.
This was even worse than last time.
I got lasers on target.
Oh yeah, this is actually. Oh boy.
I'm getting torn apart!
This is. This is even worse than last. Oh wait, this is worse than last time. Last time I at least destroyed the station. Was I targeting? Was I like timing everything incorrectly?
My patience wears thin. Moving.
Was I timing things wrong?
Destination received. Be there shortly.
I'll be there. Don't waste my time. Time is short.
No
match for us. Target the shield generator for destruction. You would better be certain.
I'm guessing.
My lasers are gone.
Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh boy, I messed things up. Not the first time.
Recruiting.
We're gonna run out of funds very soon. We're making only 680 a day. Meaning I need 2 days just to recover the funds from a full.
My skills are yours to command.
Let's go. Let's try that again. Okay, this time just leave everything to the bombers. Okay. Oh.
Tactical battle imminent.
Let's begin.
Men.
We'll begin.
Be facing the Mandalorian clan chieftains attempting
you guys are gonna be group one. Whoops, no.
Their proud warrior tradition means this will be a fight to the death.
Reporting. Yes, sir.
Where next?
You come on guys, go. Should I go like and attack the spaceship first? Will that work?
Enemy unit sighted.
All of you, come with me. Do not make me wait.
This one is mine!
Yes, we're here. What is it? We're setting course for those coordinates. We're
get
heading
over
out.
Here
order
help.
Acknowledged. Movement orders confirmed. We're changing formation now. Right away. Moving out. Heading out. Shifting to that vector now. Jumping to those coordinates. Full speed ahead. Keep going.
Okay, here we go.
I got a little help. Can anyone else see him? I'm in a tight spot. Where are you?
Attack that target.
Oh man, these fighters are taking too long. These fighters are taking way too long and are just way too... Oh my god. Come on, take him down.
Get over here now.
What are you concerned with? Your tactics have better work. I see. To that location. Bring them on. Over there.
Okay, we're gonna try.
Lasers locked and ready. Fire at will. Star Viper squad reporting. Our target priority is the laser cannon.
This should be easy.
We're on station. Engage target.
Hospital is sitting around.
I'm hit.
Oh my god.
Weapons armed. I'll fire on those ion cannons. Destroying the ion cannons.
Skip Ray reporting.
Open fire.
Yeah.
I'm not paid enough for this. I can't stay out here.
Choose wisely.
Skip Ray blast boat here.
Who will suffer the consequences?
They will forfeit their existence.
Destroy the shields and all else will fail.
Yeah, it's taking I don't know why, like, it's taking them way too long to destroy the shields, like, even with my entire bomber squadron. I can just take out some of the weapons on the battleship, like, I'll be able, like, I'll have a much better fighting chance. Jesus Christ. Okay, I better save this at this point, just to save scum. So, Zan... Oh, not in Arabic. Zan... Mandalore... Save scum. Yay! Zan... Mandalore save scum. Yeah, taking forever to save? Okay. I was concerned it might crash at that point. A built-in protection against save scumming. Because my funds go. I only have like two more tries before I don't have enough money to do this.
My skills are yours to command.
Come on, we'll keep trying until luck favors us.
Tactical battle imminent.
Men, we'll be facing the Mandalorian clan chieftains attempting to defend the space.
So, control one.
Their proud warrior tradition means this will be a fight to the death.
Please repeat the communication. I am ready.
Come on, come on. Attack the shield generator. Attack.
Target the shield generator for destruction. Ready. We're advancing on your position. We're setting course for those coordinates. We're heading out.
Got us targeted.
Order acknowledged. Movement orders confirmed. We're changing formation now. Right away. Moving out. Heading out.
And get the shield generator, guys.
Shifting to that vector now. Beginning approach.
Intercept them! Where's the shield generator? I guess they got it. Oh man, these fighters are annoying. It's taking forever. It's taking way too long. Oh, there he is. Oh man, he warped in from hyperspace. Okay.
Get over here and help.
Attack that target.
Come on, do whatever we can.
Attacking target.
Armed and ready.
Switch to in my way. You can't escape.
Oh man.
My patience wears thin. This one is mine.
No, Zan, go after
it. What is your order?
Fire at will. Attack him. This better be worth my
just
time.
Do every just Zan, go after him.
Active. They're as good as gone.
Talk to me.
Destroy the ion cannons.
Your transmission. Move in on our lasers.
Still not. Oh my god. Does upping the difficulty up like hit points on enemies? This is insane right now. This is literally insane.
Fire at will.
Oh, finally.
Yes, as expected.
And if Zan dies, that's the end. We've been defeated. First scout with fighters. I'm so sorry, Wolf. Please, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Wolf just absolutely... This is like his worst nightmare, watching this desecration of his game. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Resume game. So scout with fighters first. My god. Okay, let's... That's my campaign mission. Should I just go and corrupt Nal Hutta and get as much funds as possible? Yeah, I think I will do that. Oh, that explains everything.
My skills.
If it does up hit points, that does explain a lot. Yeah, we're changing our target.
Progress will be swift.
Different target. Let's see if we can do something with this. Kidnapping. Okay, land tactical combat. Okay, something. We're taking a big break. Okay, from. I just need.
Tactical battle imminent.
Restart the campaign on easy. That is your punishment. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's no way to turn down the difficulty after I start, huh? Oh boy. Well, we'll see what I can do here. Oh my god, population.
As quickly as possible.
Java.
Glory to the Zan Consortium.
Java, you don't look too good. Kidnapping the spaceport director will halt. I know that's not actually Java, but there's actually with a blaster. Okay, that's funny. With all the flow of minerals to the moon, I'm not Shada. If the moon can't process those resources, our enemy's ability to build warships will be drastically curtailed. Our defiler has assembled the strike team of our reserves to accomplish our goal. Okay, so the target is kidnap the spaceport director.
Advancing to the spaceport director's location could be extremely dangerous.
Carefully okay, I need to build something over here. Let me build something.
Before moving forward.
Okay, can I not build something? Oh, okay.
What can I corrupt next?
Uri Finn here.
Uri, do your thing.
Your instruction. What do you need? My blades are ready.
Yeah, I'm gonna just do this.
My skills. What?
I wasn't paying attention. What? This was supposed to be the easy one. I wasn't paying attention. I was too busy.
There was no way to know the size of the hidden forces we found on Nal Hutta. We'll regroup and attack again soon.
Sorry, I was too busy looking, like, trying to figure out what to build. Oh my god. Oh, what an embarrassment. What an absolute embarrassment right there. Oh my god. Oh, well, I might honestly just go to Galactic Conquest after this. Like, it's going to be really frustrating to start the whole campaign over again, even if, like, we only succeeded at, like, 2 missions. Oh, boy. I wasn't paying attention. I was too busy trying to figure out what the optimal building would be. Wolf is cringing so hard. I can feel it. I can just feel it. I can sense it. Oh. Wolf is, I can, is just cringing over there. He's crying right now. I really like to go through the first like two missions again. It's gonna be really frustrating. Oh boy. I'm not sure. I think I'll just save right here. What should I call this? Zan. I'll just call it Zan. Oh. And this is truly, this is quite the challenge on hard difficulty. What's current game? Tutorial, single player. New campaign or Galactic Conquest? I think I'll just go for Galactic Conquest. And this time I'll just play on medium. I'll pick the Empire. Or maybe what if I go for the Rebellion? I don't think I played the Rebellion in Galactic Conquest. Starting credits. Starting tech level, max tech level. Auto resolve combat. Yep, that seems good. Equal footing. Okay. During our battles with the Rebellion, we have noticed increased corruption and crime on many worlds. The Emperor does not enjoy hearing that the funds meant for the advancement of the military are going to criminals, any more than he likes rebel scum interfering with his rule. Remove the Zan Consortium and the Rebellion from the galaxy by any means necessary. Use your initial credits wisely to upgrade and expand your forces. Empire will achieve victory if are removed from the galaxy. Oh boy. I thought maybe it was like gonna be like a percentage of the map. No, they need to be removed. Expunged. Okay, starting funds are pretty. Okay, I'm gonna use what little I learned so far with, you know, micromanaging. It's not perfect, but it's a step in the right direction. It is a step in the right direction. So let's go over. Oh my god, I have a lot of starting systems. Okay, I wanna consolidate units. Alderaan, that's funny. This is Alderaan over here. Okay, that is actually funny. It's just, that's so sad. Ta-da! No, no, no.
I call, babe.
Let's pull the Emperor forward. I mean, maybe I should pull him forward to counter corruption.
Confirm.
Come on, move up, guys. Move up. We're gonna doom stack this. What? No. We're gonna go on to. Hang on, should I? Okay, there's a lot I need to cover right now. So there's upgrading. I think I'm gonna place the Emperor over here. Down. Okay, so Let me see, what should I recruit? Yeah, let's...
Beginning construction.
My population, I have a lot of population room left over. On course, I can go for a victory cruiser
unit.
As well. Yay! What's this? What is this? Why was there a lightsaber thing over here?
Cruiser reporting.
Is that a victory cruiser?
Navigating to coordinates.
Okay, so I put Palpatine in the right spot.
Removing corruption. Corruption has been removed.
So we got Tartan patrol cruisers. These are a good anti. These are good anti-fighter units. But I can get them for super cheap on this planet. Yeah, I need more of those guys. Class Corvette missile frigates with incredibly long range. So these are both good, and this is good. This is good against space stations, I'm guessing. Looks like it. Oh, Kessel. Remove corruption. We're gonna be sending Palpatine on a galaxy-wide trek to counter corruption. Gonna be very active with him right now.
Removing corruption. Corruption has been removed.
And just like that. Palpatine says it, and it is done. Wolf just disappeared. He's absolutely traumatized by watching what went down over here. I think we'll move forward.
Flank speed.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh yeah, we'll begin that. Okay, I could auto resolve this. Hang on, what ship am I dealing with over here? I can't tell what type of ship this ship is gonna like. It's gonna actually ruin my fleet in the auto resolve. My losses. Oh wow, yeah, that is oh boy, those are terrible losses. I am never auto resolving again. Oh boy. Yeah, I am not auto resolving ever again. Also, I need to actually recruit infantry. This is funny. There's let's see, what is this? A mining facility. Yeah, I need to build some mining facilities.
Building started.
Oh boy. Yeah, I learned that the hard way. Oh my god. I lost half of my fleet just on the space station. No supporting battleships or anything. Just that we have Corriban over here. I'm assuming that's rebel. Palpatine is good in land battles, I heard. Like you told me before. So like, should I send them over? Okay.
Construction complete.
There's a research facility. I know I should be building research facilities.
Building started.
Okay, and then there's. Okay, which military building should I be building? Unlocks heavy vehicle factory. I'm guessing that's what I want right now. We are at least controlling the space over Botha.
Construction complete.
Okay, so let's see. What is this good against? Mobile multi-purpose build. Once deployed, the pad can produce defensive structures. Oh, that's quite neat. It sounds like it's quite neat. So this is going to be extremely effective against infantry. I could go for stormtroopers, but I think it's not that space efficient or whatever in the army. Assuming there is like an army limit. These are strong against turrets. Oh, wait, hang on. What is my ground army looking like? Oh, wait. So, wait. Grand Moff Tarkin is... are you serious? Grand Moff Tarkin is on the ground. I didn't realize. Oh, because it's paused. Move. Move. Move all of you into this area. Okay, heavy vehicle factory.
Building started.
I'm just gonna bide my time, honestly. I'm on medium. I'm assuming it's gonna be relatively chill. Oh wait, no, they're corrupting Naboo. What do you mean Tarkin doesn't have a ship? Is he a ground commander? Or is it the Death Star? Wait, no, he has the Death Star. No, but I don't have the Death Star yet. Okay, I have to research that crap. We're gonna get the heavy vehicle factory up and running. Oh no, who are they corrupting?
Construction complete.
Yeah, Palpatine, do your thing.
It will be done. It
will be done.
Removing corruption. Corruption has been removed.
That was just like that, just that easy. What do you mean he is nothing? What? The Tarkin? The Grand Moff Tarkin is nothing? How? Well, I still have a decent fleet over here despite the losses I took. Okay. So let's start actually building crap. How many stormtroopers do I have? Okay, I have 5, so that's enough. I'm going to go for some tower defense vehicles and then a TIE Mauler.
Vehicle in production.
So do I have to put him on the ground to get the bonus?
Construction complete.
What's that? Oh my god. What was that? What was that? What was that? What was that? Mauler, you mean the YouTuber to be gonna remove?
Mauler ready.
Ta-da! No. I don't know if these are enough land units.
Training troops.
And what bonus does he give? Is it like cheaper as like Palpatine and it just stacks and you get cheaper units? What is that? What was that? Where? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh. Oh. Felucia. What am I dealing with? Oh my god. Okay, well, I have the home field advantage.
Cruiser here. Navigating. What are your orders? I copy. Confirmed. Right away. Roger.
Oh, yeah. There are also, like, the turrets or whatever defensive stations that I can take command of, right?
We'll be there soon.
By just running near them.
Cruiser reporting. Location confirmed. Reporting in.
This should be winnable, right? Oh, man. I didn't even...
Bombers standing by.
Oh, not bombers, TIE fighters. Not the bombers. Hey, yo, select. Interface. Oh my god.
Ready for orders.
Eyes reporting in.
Ready. Moving out. Attacking.
Bombers at the ready.
I messed up.
Receiving orders.
Yes, sir.
Ready to receive.
Okay, got
orders.
Some TIE fighters over here.
Broadside cruiser reporting.
Where are you effective against? Okay, well.
Attacking enemies in range.
Attack the bombers. Attack the Y-wings.
Ready for command, sir.
Just take out the Y-wings and not the bomber. And we have almost destroyed. Yeah, we destroyed that squadron.
Ready for action.
Roger that. Form up.
Cruiser reporting. Confirmed. Forward. Enemy in range. Closing on target.
Okay, well that was destroyed.
Advancing. Confirmed.
Come on, Tartan Patrol Cruiser, do your thing.
Standing by.
Move to attack.
Awaiting orders.
Hey, well, we've dealt decent losses onto the enemy.
Bombers proceeding. Command received. Right away.
Are these effective? Oh, they're effective. They're actually effective against these. No, I'll just use the space station advantage. Oh, okay, pull out.
Cruiser standing by. Enemy forces sighted.
I'll use the advantage of the space station. I won't go after them. I'll force them to close in on the space station. And then send the bombers out.
Roger that. Heading out.
Yes, sir.
Oh my god.
Yes, Commander. Setting up my run, sir.
Warm up.
Ready.
I lost most of my bombers.
Ready for battle.
But I do have fighters remaining.
Awaiting your command. Attacking.
Taking fire.
Full speed. Moving.
Our space station.
Right away.
Attack.
Station ready.
Okay, I'm aware of that.
Awaiting orders.
And they have their stupid rebel ability that allows them to gives them like double shields or whatever.
I copy. The lasers are our target.
Boost weapon power, yes.
We're in position. Our target priority is the laser cannon. The lasers are our target.
Orbital command available.
Our launch bay has been disabled.
Bombs away.
Reporting.
Oh boy.
Our target priority is the laser cannon. Our lasers have been destroyed. We've lost the missile launcher.
At your command. Ready for orders.
This is going awfully.
Keep going.
Yeah, this has gone horribly.
Over there.
Cruiser here. Moving out. Frequency open. Receiving message. Our shields have been disabled.
Oh, that's absolute.
Decoding transmission.
I was looking for the health bar for a second, like wait.
Roger that. Target confirmed, destroying lasers.
Okay, well they have a lot of shields left on them, but
our target priority is the laser cannons. The lasers are our target. Form up. Enemies in range. Heading out. Enemies in range.
Okay, well, our space station has dealt quite the damage to them.
Ready to receive orders. Target the lasers.
Awaiting orders. Fall out. Let's move out. Closing on target.
Okay,
let's
that's
go.
Destroyed.
Comlink active. Engines activated.
Come on, come on, come on. We can do it. We can take them out. We can take them out. We can take them out. We still have a fighting chance. We still have a fighting chance here.
Our space station is under attack.
We still have a chance.
Target the lasers.
Copy.
We do still have a chance here, actually. Just through attrition, through sheer attrition, we are going to win.
Warm up. Attack. Awaiting orders. Fire. Open fire.
I copy. Initiating attack. Your command. Reporting. Receiving message.
Okay. That ship is without shields.
Getting a lock.
Our target priority is the laser cannon.
Get the bomber out of there. Get the bomber out of this fight. Get the bomber out of this terrible fight. Oh boy.
Copy. Engines activated. Location plotted.
Da 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 da.
Ready for action.
Oh my god.
Copy.
This is one sluggish fight.
Our space station is under attack. Deploying the squadron. Attacking the lasers. Dry copy. Target the lasers. Those laser banks are the primary target. Bomber targeting. Bombers proceeding. Heading for attack position.
More bombers.
Attack. Fire. Open.
How many ships do these guys have? I feel like they're respawning or something. Respawning in more
reporting.
Ships.
Yes, sir.
Come on, come on. So close, so close, so close to zero health.
Attack that target, sir. Yes, Commander.
Station ready.
Yes, Commander.
Okay, that ship's down. That ship, we got a ship down. We got a ship down. Yeah.
Reporting. Right away. Ready for orders.
There's one more. Oh, they have two more of these. They just keep on showing up.
Tie squadron here.
Orbital command available. Our target priority is the laser cannons.
Not the laser cannons. Target the actual ship itself. Fire. Forget about the cannons.
Locked on.
What are they? Are they just spawning in more of these ships?
Sir,
receiving message.
I've got him.
Taking fire. Reinforcements on route.
Oh, what? How did we get reinforcements?
Yes, sir.
Where'd he go?
Keep going. This way. Over there. Launch bay is disabled. Location
space
confirmed.
Oh, launch bay is disabled. That's actually terrible.
Confirmed.
Means I don't get any more fighters.
Forward, full speed, firing on their lasers. Target confirmed, destroying lasers. Moving, right away.
Ready for action.
Open fire, ready.
I lost my hangar.
Moving out.
Lost my hangar.
Heading out, firing on their lasers. Fall out.
Do they have like a time limit or something?
Station ready. Tarkin cruiser reporting.
This has lasted quite a long time.
Orbital command available. The lasers are our target. Our target priority is the laser.
And these guys just do not quit.
Locking on target. Target locked. Fire. Awaiting command. At your command.
Space station damaged.
Jesus Christ, I could have really used the time limits, like with all this crap happening.
Receiving message. Primary target acquired.
Is there a chance to like get them to retreat? Does the AI actually retreat in this game?
The lasers are our target.
This is actually really close. This might be their only ship left.
Our target priority is the laser cannons.
Not the laser cannons. Don't target the laser cannons.
Open fire.
Come on, come on. Do your thing. Do your thing. Is it? Does the actual profile of the target affect whether it's hit? Like, because this way it's like coming lengthwise. Oh, there's another ship. Like, if the ship was facing in this direction, it would be easier to hit, right?
Target locked.
Upgrade in progress.
Upgrade? Improved weapons? I can do that mid-battle? Hey, I might as well. So it doesn't really cost that much.
Torpedo launcher is offline.
Upgrade in progress.
Decoding transmission. Fire. Primary target acquired.
Complete.
At the very last second.
Objective has been lost.
Okay, well, we fought hard. I'd say we did like we. I'd say we did decent. We did a decent amount of damage. For the amount that we had, that was a 10-minute fight. Felt way longer.
Reporting.
And then we're gonna have a land battle.
Tactical battle imminent.
Yeah, boy. A planetary battle imminent over here. One second, guys. Oops, sorry. Yeah, Wolf is just so mad at me right now. He just absolutely hates me so much. He's like researching how to slap someone through the internet. Da-da-na-na. Da-da-da-da-na. Down, down, da da. I hope he's at least enjoying the ride somewhat. Down, da da now, da da now, da da now. Oh, he's just disappointed. Oh my god, I'm not mad, son. I'm just disappointed. hey, look, I'm bad at video games, okay? It takes me like 2,500 hours to finally get good at one. Down, down, da-da now, down, da-da now. Okay, resume game. I don't know if I can win this land battle. I'll do it anyway. Let's begin. Population Gossams. All right.
Awaiting orders. Moving out.
Wait, do I need to destroy the enemy spawn point?
Ready.
Advancing. Do I need to destroy the enemy spawn point in order
recon.
To?
Yes, sir. Ready
okay.
To move. Awaiting
Scouts.
Destination.
Yeah, you're in
Scout
group one.
Active. Affirmative, sir. Roger.
Control
reporting
two,
in.
Group two.
Scout
yeah, so
reporting.
Group one. Oh, wait. I forgot. Anti-vehicle turret, which is better, anti-infantry.
Turret constructing.
I think I'll
Roger
go
that.
Anti-infantry.
Almost there. Acknowledged.
Oh, wait. I have some more.
Yes, sir.
You know, I have
scouting.
ATSTs over
on
here.
My way. Scanning area.
So I'm guessing I need to take over
four
these markers, these areas.
The area. Awaiting orders.
We've located the enemy.
Weapons ready.
Support order acknowledged.
What the hell? Are they just scouting out the area? Anti-vehicle.
Constructing. Watching for the enemy.
We'll back
scouting
you up.
Area. I copy.
They're just standing over here?
Reporting. On the way.
We'll cover you.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Right away.
Okay, let's build more anti-vehicle.
Turret. Ready. Moving out. Heading out. Fall out
backup.
Let's move out.
Construction complete.
Ready to go.
Oh, is this ours now? How do I capture this? What is this? What are these base place things? Oh my god. Oh, whoa. Do I need to bring the ATSTs
reporting
over here?
In.
Construction
on the move.
Complete. Our base is
Roger
under
that.
Attack.
I'm getting lost.
Ready for recon.
I can barely see
ready
anything.
Targeting rebels.
Roger that. Affirmative.
I have to do whatever I can.
Target confirmed. Advance.
Yeah, okay.
Are.
Yeah, this is not gonna be a close fight at all.
Barracks destroyed.
Oh boy. That's the mining. Oh, the buildings actually show up on the ground. Okay, well, I guess that's the end of this fight, honestly.
Form up. Engaging enemy. Fire.
Unit destroyed.
Holy crap. I did not expect the rebels to come up in this force. This is just insane.
Unit destroyed.
This
unit
is actually
destroyed.
Insane. Oh boy.
Base is under attack.
Well, what do you mean?
We can't hold out any longer. All forces retreat.
It's not like there's anything left to extract over here. Turn to galactic.
Lost.
So system has been lost. Where was that, Felucia? Okay. Build. You need to build some more fleets.
Reporting.
Vehicle. Build. Constructing unit.
Roger. I have a feeling they're gonna come for Frestia next. Down, the down,
vehicle in production. Reporting. Vehicle in production.
Down, down. Anyway, bring me my army.
Tactical battle what? Imminent.
Where? Oh, okay. I barely had time to breathe. Let's begin. I should have a better fighting chance this time. This is not gonna age horribly. I have 4 Star Destroyers and... yeah, I should be able to win this.
Cruiser reporting. Navigating to coordinates.
Where's my space station?
Flank speed. Coming about.
Where's my space station? Like, there's no space station in this fight? That's weird.
Destination confirmed. There they are. Gunship reporting.
Okay,
batteries online. We're on our
oh my god, I barely had time to catch my breath.
Weapons ready.
Oh boy, that was right away. 1-2.
Reporting in. Target sighted.
Yeah, boost weapon damage, come on.
Pressing the attack.
Oh my god, I barely had time to catch my breath. Oh boy. Oh my god. Is this the same Mandalorian ship I was fighting earlier? Oh my god, same model ship. I'm bound to be haunted by it. Oh boy.
Ready for duty. Roger that. The ion cannons are our primary target. All fire on those ion cannons.
Concentrate on fire.
Our primary target. Our primary engine system is down.
Where's the shield? Is there no shield on this thing?
We're in attack position. Our launch bay has been destroyed.
That was just a whole load of crap all over the screen.
Squad, move in.
I've got it for the Empire.
I've been hit. Engines are malfunctioning.
Attacking the lasers. Commencing attack run.
Warm up. Awaiting orders. Target those lasers. Direct fire at their laser cannon.
Interceptor squad reporting.
Interceptors go after the fighters.
My scopes are jammed. Acquiring target.
Why is the drag box command not working? Hang on.
Copy.
Oh, only works when I have a unit selected?
Target.
That's weird.
Lasers. Attack. Reporting. Fire.
Where are the
awaiting
others?
Instructions.
Ready for command, sir. Squadron standing by.
That was
We've
weird.
Lost our turbo lasers.
The primary targets are the ion cannons. Advancing on target.
Shields yes, almost gone.
Cover me now.
Open
Watch
fire.
Enemy ships.
Ready. Cruiser
yep.
reporting.
Boost damage. Come on.
Gunship reporting.
Nowhere to go.
Attack that target.
Losing power.
Attacking target.
Intercepting.
Fire at will. Batteries
why are they?
Online.
Why are they not targeting?
Attacking. Targeting.
The actual
Firing.
Ship itself, like, why is the fire, like, why is it, what is this targeting? Oh my god. What is this targeting? Like, choose the thicker part of the target? Yeah, that's more like it.
Launching attack.
Regroup. Losing control.
What is Zykon over here? Provides a salvage for every
forces.
Enemy unit destroyed. Hey, that's cool.
Weapons ready. Attack position. Direct fire at their laser cannon.
He won't be around much longer. Take him out.
Target those
come
lasers.
On. Come on.
My scopes are jammed. Ready for battle.
Yes, sir. Pressing the attack. Full speed ahead.
Position.
Initiating attack. Our shields are down.
Okay.
We're in attack position.
Okay, that's one
target
hit down.
Attack at your command.
Open fire!
Roger that.
Oh, more of them. We have more of them incoming.
Reporting in. Holding fire for maximum effect. Attack that target.
Form up, course set. Watch for enemy ships. Targeting the laser systems. Attacking the lasers.
Ready for duty.
What are they even doing? Oh my god, we just get more, we just, they are, they're, it's Roger just a never-ending swarm.
The shields aren't holding. The missile launchers
waiting
are the
orders.
Primary target.
All fighters attack.
Engaging the enemy.
Awaiting orders.
What was that?
Gone, sir. Copy. They destroyed our ion
cannon. Oh boy, I just feel
ion
absolutely helpless right now.
Reporting. Fire at will. Attacking.
Oh my god. Why did I not have a space station on this planet? Like, does it not come by default? Where's my other ship?
Copy.
I have one spike ship that somehow got all the way over here. Unless, is this thing spawning in more units?
Have been disabled. Awaiting instructions. Targeting. Yes, Commander. The ion cannons are inoperable. Firing.
What even is going on?
We've lost our turbo lasers.
And we are basically defeated. What do you mean call for reinforcements? What is that? Wait, if I call for reinforcements, what am I gonna get in?
Choose your reinforcements.
Oh boy, I had reinforcements that I could have brought in over there, but I don't even think it's worthwhile. You know what? I'm gonna try something.
Engines activated.
I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna go over to this section of the map. I thought I was under the impression that stations are just automatic. Oh no.
Engines primed.
No. Okay. We dodged that fire.
Right away.
I want to warp some ships in.
Choose your reinforcements. Reinforcements canceled.
Let's go.
Come on, bring in the
reinforcements.
Canceled. What's
reporting.
This?
Yes, sir. Proceeding to coordinates.
What is this?
Your order, sir.
What is this thing over here? Oh, that's interesting.
Standing by.
I thought it was the like spawn
this
point
way.
Thing.
Cruiser,
okay, well,
by.
retreat.
Prepare for jump to hyperspace.
Everyone, get back, get out of here. Okay. We have company. Off we go. Enemy losses, my god. There's a maximum amount of units I can place on the map.
Crews are online.
You mean the population, right? Yeah. So I just abandoned that planet. Oh my god, this is not looking too good.
Cruiser reporting.
I'll just get Tarkin down on the ground.
Tarkin cruiser reporting.
Got some cruisers reporting.
Cutting
everywhere.
We'll be there soon. Tarkin cruiser reporting. Moving out.
Okay, I'm guessing this place has a... Okay, space station. Does this place not have a space station already? How do I tell if it has a space station? Okay.
Vehicle in production.
Or I upgraded this to the maximum level. Oh, okay. I thought reinforcements would come in like from another planet or something, like from the adjacent one. Got Felucia over here. I got plenty of funds coming, and I should just be spamming units at this point. Down, no, no, no. Light factory. Construction.
Cruiser reporting.
Eriadu.
Constructing unit.
Need, I'll be needing some victory cruisers.
Constructing unit.
Wait, which planet is this? Oh, that's Kessel. Yeah, send Palpatine over. Just send Palpatine over.
Removing corruption. Construction complete.
It will. Cruiser online. Cruiser reporting.
Okay, got another cruiser coming in.
Destination confirmed.
You gotta go on the offensive.
Unit in production.
Come on. Got some more victory cruisers.
Unit in production.
Come on, come on. We need to gather our strength. I want to have at least one actual victory on this before.
Cruiser reporting.
Cruiser
not just
reporting.
End the stream in total
We're
defeat.
On our way. Cruiser online.
Some more victory cruisers.
Cruiser reporting. Cruiser online.
Vehicle in production.
Some more Tartan cruisers. So plenty of population.
Cruiser reporting.
Cruiser reporting.
Tartan cruiser reporting.
Oh, that's Yavin 4. Oh, interesting. I know that place.
Cruiser online.
Oh, is this corruption over here? Yeah, okay. Oh, no, no, I'm paused. I'm currently paused. No. Now. Well.
Cruiser reporting.
What do these flashing lights things mean
Tartan
or whatever?
Cruiser reporting.
Removing corruption. Constructing unit.
And while he's there, I'll just place some build orders.
We'll be there shortly.
And I'm probably overextending
Tartan
right
cruiser
now.
Reporting.
I go.
Yeah, I think that's enough.
Tartan cruiser reporting.
Wait, is what's his name in the fleet? Okay.
Cruiser online.
Oh yeah, put him as a commander so it doesn't just vomit the units. I remember he got so angry at me once. Like, oh my god, no, you just vomit all the units onto the map. Yeah, let's head out. Let's see what we're
right away.
Dealing with. Yeah, I'm gonna begin this. I'm not gonna auto resolve. I learned my lesson. We're gonna at least take control of the skies.
Barge active. Barge deployed.
Class transport. Oh my god. Sir? Oh my god. I thought it was gonna be a major Star Destroyer. It's not General Veers or whatever his name is.
Request escort.
How do I call for all the units
the
simultaneously?
Adjusting course.
Choose your reinforcements.
Heading out.
Reinforcements canceled.
What do you mean reinforcements canceled?
Bart reporting in right away.
Give me some of these guys.
Ready. Moving into position.
Oh my god, that is
our
a lot of fighters.
Won't protect us from those asteroids.
Confirmed. Right away.
Reinforcements canceled.
Cruiser reporting.
What do you mean reinforcements canceled?
Moving out. Ready, sir.
Gunship reporting. Heading out.
Okay, I want my TIE interceptors to be.
Weapons ready.
You're in group one.
Roger that.
You're in group one, guys.
Cannons armed.
Awaiting orders.
Yes, sir.
Launching oh my god,
attack.
There's a lot of crap flying over the screen.
Copy. I copy.
At your command.
Oh my god, I cannot focus. I don't know what's going on. Let's get the reinforcements in. Come on.
We've lost our launch bay.
Reporting. Target the lasers.
Our engines are destroyed, sir.
Right away.
Oh boy.
Ready for battle. The torpedo launcher.
Okay, yeah, there's only. I'm at the limit already for how much I can bring in.
Yes, sir. Attack. Yes, sir. Attacking target.
Come on, bombers, do your thing.
Get the laser.
Ready for duty.
Yeah, boost attack, boost attack.
Our shields won't protect us from those asteroids.
Yes, Commander.
Roger that.
Okay, in comes another Star Destroyer. God.
Heading out.
Fire!
Ready? TIE interceptor here. Location set. Head to that area.
Ready. Fall out.
Under control.
I just have my commander here sitting in the center. It's funny.
Let's move out.
Form up. Our shields won't protect us from those asteroids.
Interceptor squad.
Awaiting order. Our turbo laser batteries have been disabled. Threatening the attack.
Okay, well.
Bomber squadron reporting.
Copy. Target those lasers. Initiating attack.
Okay, our losses have slowed down so far.
Our shields are down.
A Star Destroyer is going down.
Oh
no, my shield on this ship is going down as well.
Ready for orders.
Our primary engine system is down. Direct fire at their laser cannon. Fall out. I copy. Reported. Awaiting
orders.
Interceptors.
Fire.
Awaiting order.
Coordinates received. Ready for command, sir.
Yes, come on.
Oh my god, no!
Our engines are gone, sir!
Let's move out.
Ready, right away.
Yo. Go for the station right away. Go for the station and target the hangar. Target the hangar, where's the hangar? Yeah, go for the hangar.
The shields aren't holding. The launch bay is gone. Attack.
Attack the hangar, just attack the hangar at this point. Weak against Star Destroyers, but I'll do that.
Gunship reporting. Batteries online.
Ready to receive orders.
Oh, that hangar is taking a while to.
Weapons ready. The ion cannons are inoperable. Yes, sir.
Starfleet active.
At your command.
My scopes are jammed.
Ready for battle. Reporting in. Target those lasers.
It says that these are weak to Star Destroyers, but I don't really see that happening right now. It's like taking forever to destroy these.
Squadron standing by.
Cruiser here.
Distance scum.
Setting shield generator as primary target. Let's move out. Frequency open.
Anyway, Guardian patrol cruisers, do your thing.
Attack. Roger that.
Oh no, strong again. Sorry, I was misreading the UI. Ugh.
Form up. Fire.
I was busy misreading the UI.
Ready for battle.
Awaiting order. Open fire. Attack that target. Attacking target.
I was misreading the UI the whole time. It's not the first time I've done that ever.
Open fire. Attack that target. Attacking target. Directing fire on the shield generator.
Copy. Direct all fire on the shield generator.
Well, things seem to have stabilized right now. Well, there's one victory. It's not a complete victory though, because enemy losses, Vengeance class frigate, space station level, A-wing squadron. My losses, ew. So I have control of the skies right now, but I don't know what I'm dealing with on. Wait, what's the scout unit so I can find out? Oh no. Don't crash the game. Please don't crash the game. Please don't crash the game. Oh, thank God. Oh my God. I have my for this alarm that I set ages ago that I keep on forgetting to turn off. Yeah, it's fun, especially with the Star Wars music in the background. It's amazing. I love the sound design in this game. It's actually really good. Hey, I'm used to, you know, being a loser, so it comes to me naturally. Okay, so I need to collect my thoughts again. Need to think about my ground units. I'm gonna...
Unit in production.
I have no idea. Production.
Oh, how are they corrupting my planet? No, no, Palpatine is there. He will undo it.
Removing corruption. Corruption has been removed.
What am I? Production queue full? Oh, okay. I thought.
Brigade standing by.
Training troops.
Who just got corrupted?
Ready to go.
Send Palpatine over. He'll do the thing.
Removing corruption.
Let it well.
Tactical battle imminent.
What? Who? Alderaan. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not surviving this.
System lost.
Ready yeah. I will regain my losses. Don't you worry. I will rush. I am moving to regain my losses. I'm not gonna have Tarkin. Definitely not. Oh, I can have that unit leading. Okay, that's interesting.
Mauler ready.
Come on! No idea if this is enough.
Scout trooper reporting.
Yeah, let's go.
Order acknowledged.
Oh no, I'm too.
What?
Oh my god. They are just running through this. Hang on.
Imminent.
Planetary battle imminent. Auto resolve. Okay. I'm trying to figure out something. I don't want to mess things up. How do I get all of my units onto the land battle? I do not want to mess things up. I do not want to click something and then send only one unit to battle. I do not want to make any mistakes over here. As in I want to move my entire land army over down onto the ground. So I drag them, do I like drag them down here one by one? So I drag Veers down and then start the battle, and then everything else in the same fleet will be dragged in, right? Will be reinforced, like will act as a reinforcement, correct? If I drag that one unit, will the battle start right away?
Invasion commencing.
Oh, thank God. Oh, it worked. So I had the correct hunch for once. All right, let's begin.
Awaiting your orders. Acknowledged.
Where is the enemy base? I'm assuming it's somewhere over there. Oh wow, that is slow. Wow, slow.
The enemy has been spotted.
Choose your reinforcements.
Oh, it's only there. Okay.
Your orders, Commander. I anticipate no problems.
Okay, wait. I should move back, shouldn't I?
Destination is acknowledged.
Okay, so the reinforcements can only be called in here.
Choose your reinforcements. Reinforcements canceled.
I'm ready.
Setting course.
On my way.
Okay, well, let's have these two.
What is your order?
Is the rain going to affect my AT-AT?
Coordinates received. Right away.
Oh, sir. Deploy stormtroopers. How many? Is that available? Like, is that ability at one time one? Oh my god. Oh. That is so unwieldy. That is so unwieldy.
Awaiting orders. Copy.
As you command.
Okay, I need to.
Yes, General.
I copy.
Oh wow, those guys are fast.
Scouting area.
Battalion standing by.
Reporting.
Standing by.
Yes, sir.
Okay, both of these are effective anti-infantry.
Ready for orders. Complying with orders.
Oh man, oh, flickering. Oh, severe flickering. Oh.
Ahead to that position.
Getting some severe flickering right now.
Calculated.
Bombing run available.
Yes, Commander.
What do you mean bombing run available? Hang on.
Covering fire.
Right, what do you mean bombing run available? Wait, what?
Fire,
okay, well, that's destroyed.
Reporting in, sir. You can start your advance momentarily.
Wait, are these like natives or something? Are the natives fighting us?
Ready to receive your transmission. They call that a defense.
Okay, well.
Yes, sir.
And I have all these units sitting over here.
Moving out. Heading out. Fall out.
Ah, oh, man. Severe fire. Flickering right now. Oh my god. Ah! Ah!
Confirmed and complying.
Awaiting orders.
This group is going to be one.
Ready, sir. Reporting in. Roger that.
Not that.
Awaiting orders. Copy. I copy. Reporting.
Mauler ready. Time Mauler.
Copy.
Okay.
Excellent suggestion.
Showing some
yes,
damage.
Sir. Yes, Commander. Target acquired.
Oh man, is this a rebel base?
Fire. Let's move out. Inputting coordinates.
Roll
keep
out.
Going. This way. Ready.
Reporting. I will crush them.
Yeah, deploy stormtroopers.
Yes, sir.
Didn't I? Oh, there they are.
Ready to go. Enemy sighted. Enemy spotted.
I'm guessing I don't need to actually fight these guys.
Awaiting your orders.
Form up.
Awaiting orders. Hostiles. Attack. Fire.
Well, anyway, reinforcements.
Choose your reinforcements.
Oh no, I'm out of.
Your orders, Commander? They will die.
We'll back you up.
A Bothan civilian. Okay, these are just many Bothans died to bring us this information.
Awaiting orders.
Always ready, sir.
Okay, well, yeah, I better get out of here.
I am ready.
Withdraw.
Bombardment
available. On my way.
Copy.
Yeah, let the stormtroopers deal with them as we move out. Oh wait.
Destroyed.
Over there.
No. Cancel. Wrong input.
What is your order? There will be nothing.
Get out of there. Move out. Oh my god, the severe flickering.
They shall perish.
Oh wow, that was, oh my god. That was satisfying. That was a satisfying light show.
Let's go. Right away. Moving out. Heading out. Fall out. Let's move out.
Oh, so damn satisfying. What is that?
Inputting the order.
What is that? What just happened?
This way. Over there. Scouting.
Did I like hit a mine or something? Okay, well.
Yes, General.
Move out. Come on, guys. Move, move on. Move on. Capture the spawn point.
Open fire.
Oh my god, are these droidicas? Are these droidicas?
Initiate sweep.
Awaiting orders.
Standing by.
They will not be a problem. Attacking.
Destroyer droid. Yeah, these look like droidicas. Oh my god. I want to be able to get.
Right away, sir. Moving out, sir.
I copy. On the move.
Setting course.
Reporting.
Attack that target.
Scouting area.
Changing
I'm
course.
Here, sir. I anticipate no problems.
Yes, sir.
Let's okay, go. Great, good, yes, great. AT-AT is doing extremely well against those units specifically.
Ready. Right away. Yes, sir. Ready to go. Awaiting already.
Is this mine? Is this
ready
mine? Okay, great, 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 great. What you're saying, I can't deploy this? Oh, I can only deploy it over here? Is it true I can only deploy it at the home base? Wait, is it true that I can only deploy it at the home base? I can't deploy it at this beacon, this forward beacon? That sucks if that's the case. Oh wait, so I do have to actually destroy the Bothan bases. Okay, I didn't read the objectives until now. I was too busy focused on on the fight. Holy crap, it's been 2 hours and 12 minutes. I'm in control of the beacon. It says on the map, I think. I think it turned blue on the map.
Always ready, sir.
I read you. Affirmative. Moving to that location. You can start your advance momentarily.
Choose your reinforcements.
Oh man, I have to deploy them all the way back here. I didn't even know why. Oh no, 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 don't. Okay, well, actually do that.
Moving out right away.
Come on, stormtroopers, do your thing.
Reporting. Confirmed and compliant.
Reporting in.
Awaiting your orders.
Okay, we'll destroy that. Okay, oh my god, the frame rate just tanked.
I will crush them.
Grenadiers.
Your orders, Commander?
Roger that. Form up, heading out,
moving
attacking
out.
Target.
I'd say we're making decent
fire.
Progress.
Fall out. Awaiting orders. Let's move
unit
out.
Destroy.
Whoa.
Coordinates. Keep going.
I am ready. Ahead to that position. I'll be there shortly.
Reporting. Move out.
Another building over here. Yeah, destroy that.
As you command.
Copy. Order acknowledged.
Yes, General. They will die. There will be nothing left of them.
Let's deploy
dropping
some more stormtroopers.
Yes, Commander.
Can we not build anything over here? Oh, now, oh man, the hit detection is terrible. Anti-vehicle turret. I'm guessing droidicas might be vehicles. I'm not sure.
Reporting.
Man, the hitbox on this thing is kind of weird.
Ready for orders.
Oh, it's such a tiny box.
Construction.
Oh man, it's such a tiny box, it's so hard to select.
I copy. Awaiting orders.
Ready. Alright men, load your weapon.
Oh boy.
Yes sir.
Move the stormtroopers out, move the stormtroopers out. Yeah, dodge, dodge, dodge.
I'm here, sir. Distance calculated. Extinguish the enemy.
Reporting. Roger.
Look at this, look at this. Like, it's so hard to get the box to actually trigger.
Reporting in, sir.
Reporting in.
Ready to receive your transmission. They will not be a problem.
Oh my god, droid works. Attacking. Destroy it. Hurry up. Yeah, that's more like it. Destroy.
Acknowledged.
Roger that. Squad, advance.
Yeah, look at... Oh, there we go, finally. Anti-infantry. Anti-aircraft. No, don't need that. Damaged vehicles? Yeah, I could use that. Look at that. We are doing so well so far.
Scanning area. On the move. Yes, Commander.
Form up.
Okay, I'll leave this as a forward guard.
Move out.
We have decent control of the map.
Right away.
Construction that area, complete. Sir.
It's just the box, the actual Fall box itself. True. Yeah, we're healing Veers because we really needed to.
Awaiting orders.
Yo, let me select.
We've secured a landing zone.
Copy.
Oh, so you need infantry
Let's
to do that?
Out.
Okay, well,
Let's
I guess.
Go.
So we just got...
Choose your reinforcements. Reinforcements cancelled.
Let's get you guys in. I'll use this just to see what it's made up of.
En route. I read you.
This is incredibly fun, even with how bad I am at it. This is just amazing.
I am en route.
I copy. Reporting.
It's a shame I don't have that much time to play video games.
Scouting area. Copy.
Right behind you.
Coordinates received.
Order acknowledged. Yes, Commander. Order, sir.
Reporting. Yeah. Moving to attack.
Just make sure Reporting. We destroy all enemy spawn points. Anti-infantry.
This way. Over there. Attack.
Awaiting your orders.
Oh my god, look at my infantry get destroyed. Ah.
Fire at will.
Ready.
Your orders, Commander.
Construction.
Come on, infantry get destroyed. Just get mauled.
They are no match.
Ready to go.
Attacking.
Activating.
Roll out.
Awaiting orders.
Let's go.
Okay, I better not disperse my units like this.
What is your
Just
order?
Focus on destroying, on using.
Reporting in. Direct constructing. As you command. I anticipate no problems.
More forward bases.
Construction complete.
Yeah, let's place one here. Too a bit too early, but okay. Disrupt missile guidance. Okay, I think I'll do that. I'll see how far. I want to see how far this effect goes.
Yes, General.
Construction.
Oh, it actually extends pretty far. And I can build some more turrets down in that area. That's great.
You can start your advance momentarily.
Yeah, dang, you can start your advance momentarily.
Right away.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I can bring in some more reinforcements.
On my way.
Okay. Yep. Oh, man.
Form up. Moving out.
Oh my god, this flickering is, it's gonna give me a seizure.
Ready for orders.
Oh, look at that. Look who showed up.
Roger.
Look who showed up.
What?
Oh, wow. Oh, and it's not just a fog of war. Okay, it actually kills them as well.
Away,
oh, it's
sir.
Dual purpose.
Awaiting orders. Let's move out.
Are these viable, like, buildings?
Keep going.
Like, are these worth building, these forward, like, deployment ones? These mobile
right
deployment ones?
Sir, moving out, sir. As you command. Affirmative. They call that a defense.
Reporting in.
Okay, so that one's been destroyed.
Reporting in, sir. Moving to
there are still
location.
Some structures down there that need to... Oh, whoa.
Complying with orders. Confirmed and compliant. I will crush them.
Oh, there they go.
Ahead to that position.
Copy.
Ready to receive your transmission.
Come on, Veers, do your thing. March. March, Veers, do your thing. And my turrets are doing rather well. To guard my flank, to guard my rear. So we're basically gonna loop around the whole map with this race.
Copy.
It's funny.
Reporting. Distance calculated. Acknowledged.
No, not that way. Okay, well here they come.
I copy.
Targeting. We'll cover you.
Reporting.
Unit destroyed.
Awaiting your orders.
Man, I cannot build structures. It's so hard to build structures. What's this doing over here? Okay, Bothans are trying to come to our rear.
Your orders, Commander. Excellent suggestion.
Well, at least we take over this now.
Destination is acknowledged.
Scanning
area.
I want to see options, video. Is VSync on? Okay, I'm turning on VSync. It might help. But it might give me a lower frame rate. Well.
Yes, sir.
VSync did something.
Yes, Commander. This way. Over there.
Get out.
Ready.
Wait. Oh my god, VSync is actually really, really...
Yes, sir.
Well, something changed the resolution over here.
I am ready. Coordinates received. Right away.
Ready to go.
And we are pegged at like 60 frames a second. Okay.
Scouting.
That's funny.
What is your order, sir?
Awaiting orders. On my way.
Acknowledge.
Scanning area.
Roger that.
Well, that was weird. Oh my god. Now that is ours.
Always ready, sir.
As you command. Yes, General. Moving out, sir.
Move out.
Affirmative. On the move.
No, don't move in that direction.
Reporting in. Scouting area.
Did it just remove the fog of war when I did this? What is going on? What is going on?
Standing by.
Okay.
Roger that. Engaging enemy.
So I it looks like VSync actually didn't fix the problem, it just made my frame rate worse. Apply.
Ready for orders.
At least I can run at an uncapped frame rate.
Form up.
Yo, Wolf, why is it like so difficult to select these? Oh my god.
Awaiting orders.
I'm here, sir. There will be nothing left of the
copy right away. Moving out.
Fire. Reporting in, sir.
Awaiting orders.
I copy.
Target acquired. Enemy sighted.
Reporting.
Who's firing on me right now?
Hostiles. Attack.
And they're so hard to spot. That camouflage is working really well because it's making them so hard to spot against the background.
Fall out.
Moving out.
Oh, there's another structure they need to destroy.
Ready to receive your transmission.
Oh, they're retreating. Oh my god, they're retreating.
They shall perish.
They're retreating. Victory. Victory. After about 20 minutes of that crap. Enemy losses. I lost one mauler. That's it.
System conquered.
And we just conquered the system. Whoa, guys, I guess that's the end of this journey for this stream. I conquered the system successfully. On medium difficulty. I wish it was hard difficulty. Well, thank you so much for watching, and sorry, Will, for frustrating you this much, but hey, it's all good and fun. GC, you know, Galactic Conquest. What is today? May 28th stream. It is May 28th, I believe. Yeah. Let's save that crap. I think it's going to be end of the stream. It's been one hell of a ride these two and a half hours. Game saved. We will pay attention. We will pay attention to, we will look. What is it? What is the line? No, I committed the ultimate sin. I forgot the line from Star Wars. We will pay attention to your career with great interest. Or we will watch your career with great interest. No, this is actually really fun, despite how bad it is. It's like an adventure. It's like a literal adventure. You never know what lurks in the fog of war or what the enemies are gonna be up to. But you know, surprisingly, I'm much better at doing land battles than space battles. Even though I would generally prefer space battles, I think it's because land battles, like, it's just there's like less. Like, there's actual terrain, like, that obstructs you and, like, corridors to march down, so I don't just get overwhelmed by enemies appearing on all sides. But, yeah. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Thank you so much for staying along for the ride, Wolf. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Definitely appreciate the support. You can hop onto Discord and join in all the fun. We talk about everything gaming and non-gaming related, find people to play games with. You can also hop onto my Patreon, support the channel. I definitely appreciate the support and get access to exclusive videos. And you can also check out the merch store. Get your own branded merch, caps, beanies, bottles, water bottles over here. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye!